somewhere in this component of this new degree is what we call prior life assessment, right?
Yes.
You look at their career
yes.
and try to affix college credit that matches up to their life experience or
yes.
things that they've done
yes.
outside of the classroom.
They would register for PRST 3010 and go through the process with the University College to get those assessments made, and then the University College awards the appropriate credit, and we allow them to use up to 24 hours of that in this major.